are listening to the Scriptures for America Worldwide Broadcasting Network with Pastor Peter J. Peters. If you would like to be one of those who help to get needed truth out to others,
send your support
to Scriptures for America, P.O. Box 766, LaPorte, Colorado, 80545. That's Scriptures for America, P.O. Box 766, LaPorte, Colorado, 80535. And visit our website, www.scripturesforamerica.org. That's scripturesforamerica.org. At our website, we broadcast 24 hours of seven times a week. And then number two, the live evening broadcast at our website with Pastor Peter Peters, Monday through Friday, 9 p.m. to 10 p.m. Eastern, 8 to 9 Central, 7 to 8 Mountain, and 6 to 7 Pacific. That program is live, controversial with guests and calling, not acceptable in mainstream media. That's at www.scripturesforamerica.org. Should you go there on Sunday mornings, 10:30 a.m. Mountain Time, you'll see and hear Pastor Peter's Sunday morning church service. And when you write, why not ask for a free copy of Scriptures for America, Dragon Slayer Newsletter Magazine. Again, our address is Scriptures for America, P.O. Box 766, LaPorte, Colorado, 80535.
Now back to our program.
messages are archived at SSA.
Broadcasting from near the banks of the Upper Cumberland River, this is WTWW, Lebanon, Tennessee, USA.
You heard it in the world. It is Scripture School America, Worldwide Broadcasting Network, 766 The Fort Colorado, 80535.
His nest, end quote. We invite you to stay tuned as Pastor Peter J. Peters shines the mighty light of the gospel on the source of our problems and the only solution. Please keep Scriptures for America.